I'm Dylan Gardner, and I'm running for ASB president. You should elect me to be ASB president because I have the experience, leadership abilities, and communication skills needed to be successful in this position. I've been involved in student council since the sixth grade. In seventh grade, I served as treasurer for Center Grove Middle School Central. In eighth grade, I served as the vice president. Freshman year, I served as a class officer. Sophomore year, I served as both class president and class vice president. And junior year, this year, I've served as class president. I also have leadership experience outside of student council. For the past couple of years, I've been a small group leader at both Saints Francis Sinclair Catholic Church and Emmanuel Church. I'm also on the youth council for Saints Francis Sinclair. I'm also equipped with various leadership abilities that'll help me to be the best ASB president that I can be. One is that I have a good work ethic. If I'm given a job, I'll get it done. I'm also optimistic, but with a little bit of realism in there too. I'm a man of integrity, and I show all others respect, just as I hope people respect me. As ASB president, my jobs include running Tuesday morning student government meetings and keeping track with class and committee officers to make sure that our student council is being as productive as it can be. To do this, I'll need some pretty good communication skills, which I can claim. I am a clear planner and delegator. I'm rather friendly to all my peers. I'm supportive of others, and I always push them to improve to be the best that they can be. Vote Dylan Gardner for ASB president.